take me Today is our day 2, the last day of our tour. But before we go to our exciting destinations, we will first take our breakfast here at hotel. And also, don't forget to bring your swimwear, a change of clothes, sun hat, toiletries, and towel for showering. Okay, I guess you are done eating. Our time now is 7 in the morning, and our estimated time of arrival to our destination is 9:30 in the morning. Welcome to Sumulyan Island Sandbar. The Sumulyan Island Sandbar is one of the most iconic attractions located in the tip of Cebu. And do you know that this island was the second marine sanctuary to be set up in the Philippines? Also, this island is well known for its changing shapes and shifting locations around the island depending on the season. So the activities that can be done here include various activities such as trekking, fish feeding, kayaking, fishing, and paddle boating. And don't worry, because when you are tired, you can relax at Sumulyan Island Resort, where you are free to use the lagoon swimming pool, beach, and shower rooms. While relaxing, at exactly 12 p.m., we will be having our lunch at the same destination. We prepared you a buffet lunch so that you can choose what you really want to eat. And after having lunch, I will give you 1 hour free time before we move to our next destination. Welcome to Tumalog Falls! Tumalog Falls in Oslo is one of the most picturesque waterfalls in Cebu. I know you are wondering what makes Tumalog Falls stand out from other waterfalls. It is quite unique, featuring its sheer size, and it stands out at approximately 80 to 100 meters in height. Moreover, as the water falls from the top, it is many rock formations that jut out and creates multiple cascades of water that just looks breathtaking. Time's up, tourists! Let's go back to our car. Sad to say that this is the end of our trip, but I promise you that this is not the end of our journey. So on behalf of A Travel and Tours, we are saying that travel is the only thing you buy that makes you richer. So thank you, tourists, for trusting A Travel and Tours and for choosing us to be part of your memorable trip. Goodbye, tourists! Have a safe trip, and I hope to see you again. Bye!